The film of Elvis ends with his final statement, and that is, his influence on music and culture lives on. And I thought about that a lot, and I thought, wow, once Elvis sings his final In the Ghetto, will we have more Elvis music? Or do we have artists that have been influenced by Elvis? And so the number one person I thought of, and I reached out and wrote to him, was Eminem. And I said, you know, once a very great musician said to me, you know, Eminem's a lot like Elvis, similar life experience. And I reached out to Em, and he went and saw the movie in a rough form with some of his associates. And immediately he came back and he said, you know, Dre and I think we've got something that might have an Elvis feel to it. And in fact, it had a sample from Jailhouse Rock in it. And it was just that he wanted to find the right voice for his rhyme to fit with, and that was CeeLo. So this extraordinary track called The King and I speaks about Eminem's relationship to Elvis, and I think proves the point of the enduring influence Elvis has over music and culture.